Now, the Israeli actor Topol, best known for his role in, as the milkman in the film version of Fiddler on the Roof, has died at the age of 87.
If I were a rich man,
he was one of Israel's leading actors. It was known around the world for his stage and movie performances. His credits also include a role in the 1981 Bond film For Your Eyes Only.